This is a quick tutorial on how to add a file. Once you've clicked the assignment window, this is one that opens up, and then use a little click button here that says your own work. You drag and drop your file in, you can see the bar, and there it is. Click save changes, all done. It's a very quick process.